GNOME 43.3 is a maintenance update to the latest stable GNOME 43 series of the desktop environment that was released a month after GNOME 43.2. This release includes several bug fixes, improvements and new features aimed at enhancing the user experience. One of the key areas of focus in this release is the GNOME Map app. The app has received bug fixes for the blurry shape layers issue on Zoom and the accuracy of users' location marker positioning. This is expected to provide a better overall experience when using the app. The GNOME Software Package Manager has also received attention in this release. The app now periodically expires cache app icons, which helps to improve performance and no longer notifies about unprepared critical updates. Additionally, several language translations have been updated, making the app more accessible to users in different regions. Another notable change in this release is the update to the text editor, which has been updated to version 43.2. This release includes several new features and improvements, such as the ability to sort recent documents by last visited time, and improved autosave features and highlighting, spell checking, and brace matching on large files. The text editor 43.2 also includes several bug fixes, such as fixing the emphasis style in various style schemes and updating translation. The libwida library has also been updated to version 1.2.1 and includes several bug fixes, including a memory leak. The Eye of GNOME image viewer app has also been updated to version 43.2 to prevent critical warnings when saving images when closing the app. The Nautilus Files 43.2 release has also been included in this update and brings several new features and improvements. The release reintroduced 64 pixel icon size for the grid view, shows the full file name again in the grid using tooltips, and restores two-dimensional navigation from Sushi. The Nautilus 43.2 release also addresses a stuttering scrolling issue, improves selection settings, and improves keyboard focus navigation on the new views. In conclusion, the GNOME 43.3 release is a minor update that brings several bug fixes, improvements, and new features to GNOME desktop environment. These changes are aimed at enhancing the user experience and making the environment more user-friendly and accessible. If you're using the GNOME 43 desktop environment, it's recommended that you update your distribution to the 43.3 release as soon as it becomes available in the software repositories. If you find this video useful, please like, share, and subscribe.